I'm Dan Weecks, and today I'll be unboxing the new SoundShark parabolic microphone. I did a review a few weeks ago on this product, and since then the SoundShark has changed. We shot our review and I sent it over to Klover Products, and they actually liked the review so much that they sent me the prototype for the SoundShark. However, this is not the final packaging and it's not how they'll ship it. This is just so I have it and so I can actually get some use out of it and do another more comprehensive review. So let's go ahead and open this up. So I taped out my address so none of you show up at my door and try to steal this from me. But the shipping label was intact and everything was good. Oops. Hopefully you didn't see that. All right, so here's our box. And again, this is not the final, this is not how it will show up. But right now we just have the bubble wrap so it doesn't get ruined or get destroyed during shipping. However, these are extremely resilient. This one, Paul Terpstra, the owner of Klover Products, mentioned to me that it's in a Ziploc just to protect it from being scratched. The finals will actually have probably a mold on them. But look how nice that is, the SoundShark logo right there. And inside the circle is actually the aiming beacon. So if you just line up the SoundShark, the center of the SoundShark circle with where the microphone will go, and that's where the parabolic is actually aiming. So that's really cool. That's a new development that the last one did not have. Also, I noticed just a preliminary viewing that the microphone clip right here is actually a lot easier. Before, they were two clasps that had to come over on each other. And here it actually looks like the microphone just rests right on top. So that's also a new development, which I think is extremely useful and probably will help. And in here, we've got, this is a mount, which, actually, you know what, this is, funny story, this is mine from the last review I did. There's one on here, so this mount will actually allow the microphone to be mounted to a camera's hot shoe, because this is meant for wedding videographers, amateur filmmakers, and people who need some sort of long-range microphone, don't want to spend money necessarily on a shotgun mic. So this is going to be very useful. I'm looking forward to trying that out. So now let's take this out of the Ziploc and take a closer look at it. Look how clear that is. Perfectly molded. I noticed there's a little lip here that wasn't there before. Now these are, I want to take a look at the plastic screws. These got smaller, I think, from the last time I reviewed this. Wow, really easy to use. They just come right out. The little rubber right there still holds them and insulates them nicely. All right, so those are out. Let's take the dish off. Look at that, a perfect parabola. And again, the aiming, that's new. So right there, if you line up the center, that'll be the sight, essentially. Now let's look at this mic clip. Yep, so the microphone just sits right in there. And it looks to me like, yeah, it's a tension clip. So you can pull it out. These are nice. These are shinier than the one that I had. Held together really nicely. Countersink screws, it looks like. So you take this and you can actually position it anywhere inside on these two screws. That's really nice. So basically it looks like the microphone will sit right in between those two clamps and then you can position it. The ease of access there is just unbelievable. I don't think I've ever seen a parabolic that allows for easy microphone placement like that. And then once you have your mic positioned and the lapel is facing back that way towards the dome, the wire just comes right out the center here, which is convenient, and it can drop down. Really lightweight construction. I really like the way this feels. Also, the owner of Klover Products mentioned that the SoundShark and the pro version, which will be called the Klover Mic FP for field production, will have windscreen available as an option. So for those people out there who are going to shoot in hostile conditions with a lot of wind, rain, whatever it may be, it will have a dead cat option as well. So you can stretch that across the front of the parabola once the microphone's inside and situated. And I was actually lucky enough to try that one out last time I reviewed this. So all in all, this looks like a terrific product. which I expected. I wouldn't expect anything less from Klover Products. And the Soundshark Audio, I think, is going to start making a pretty big splash in the independent film and wedding videography industry. I have yet to test this out, but I definitely will, and I will get back to you guys with a review. I'm Dan Weecks from Weecks Productions. Stay tuned.